Blessed Mother, save us.
Let me guess. Just passing through.
Oh, yes. I'll never be married.
Help an injured man repay a debt. Bandits mugged me, crushed my knee. I would have died if the Iron Wolves hadn't stepped in. The one named Asifa carried me here. She gave me my life. I want to give her this amulet in return. Ah, a paltry repayment, but it's all I have. She'll be back at their camp, west of Caldeum.
This reeks of rotten flesh. What is this?
body in the water the other day. It was so big, bloated like a ball.
After the battle, Fragom the Forged sat in the shade of that palm there by the stream to wash blood from his face. After seeing himself in the clear water, he knew he'd never leave.
Jilan. He looked too poor to pay. Guess I was wrong. Not a bad piece, either. Dirty, but no fake. Thanks, Wanderer.
Asa, please. Your wounds are still fresh.
You can bind them again when I return. The Iron Wolves badly need equipment. Gold. Anything to sustain us. So, I led a scouting party into the old mage ruins. They've long been considered off-limits, but ruins can hold treasures. As I see you know. The dead awaited us inside. Alamantella fell. And I gave the order to leave them. A generous offer. But this is my responsibility. I led my soldiers into those damned ruins. And two of them lost their lives. Alim and Tala. I must retrieve their belongings.
Well, you need not go alone.
Fine. I will accept your aid, Wanderer. Meet me outside the old ruins to the west. And steel yourself for a fight. To survive in the desert, a pack of wolves can't allow anything to go to waste. When an Iron Wolf dies, all that they carried is shared among the rest. It's how we honor them.
Have enough fury.
Huh.
one spirit. More fury.
The dead walk inside. More than I dared to count on my last visit. No mistakes this time. We must find Alemantala, collect her belongings, and leave. Quickly.
I'm low on fury. Fury. One fury.
He fell first, shouting to warn us. He will win.
I'm out of fury.
done here. I will take their belongings and carry them back to that girl. Come find me there when you can. We will thank you.
I'm afraid.
I don't have enough fury. Fury.
not ready.
Have enough fury.
Ah!
don't have enough fury.
Not ready yet.
I'm healing well, thanks to the herbs Tala carried in her pack. She was a skilled healer and a cunning warrior. We offer you Tala's dagger as a token of our thanks. Remember her name and carry it well.
I checked everywhere, sir. Daywood is not in camp.
That boy's got more sand than sense. Do I? One of our guards has gone missing. An idiot boy called Daywood. The fool who thinks he can solve our bandit problem single-handed. Quit his post to play the hero. I'm sorry to ask, but if you travel by the coast, could you look out for Daywood? Bring him back in one piece. Bandits are a constant in the southern desert, but some have grown brazen of late. Attacking our patrols within sight of the oasis. I need every able body watching our perimeter, not running off to get themselves killed.
Hired an outsider to find me? He must be angry. But I won't just stand at my post waiting for the next ambush to kill my friends. I've tracked the killers to the beach. Since you're here, you can help me teach them a lesson. bastards. Let's hope their friends find them rotting in the sun. It's time they feared the Iron Wolves again. We should report our victory to the captain. See you back in camp, eh?
Ready.
Did. And he'll be on double shifts until his excuse for a beard turns gray. Damned idiot smiled when I gave the order. Said his post should be much quieter now, after your victory over the bandits. It will be the opposite, I assure you.